again. God damn it! Let's try this again. Come on, stop whipping. Oh! Alright, where do we go here? Soul of a Giant. Where do I go? Is that it? I gotta go up here? No? There's an item up here. Fire seed. Is that it? That's it? I don't understand. What am I supposed to do here? That was it. Oh, fuck me. Are you fucking kidding me? Thank you. Neighbors, guys. I mean, like, really? Why did I attack the poor little firekeeper woman?
You've been long. Well, I was born and there are, but for me, and so I, there are dangers for certain.
Oi! You? We call?
No.
It's just... Thank you, kind.
All right, now where do we go? Can't upgrade anything.
You'll need souls to. I know only of smithing people these days.
Let's see if she has anything to say.
It seems that we must now part.
Why?
Why now? I don't see how it should matter. Just because... Because I'm a cat? Honorable sovereign, take your throne. Do great things if it please. Honorable, do.
Hold on, don't you leave me. Easier to detect my enemies. Easier to. Contact players. No. She gives me nothing. Prison stones.
It seems that we must now part.
Alright, so that's
why?
It. For her. Thousand souls, guys. That's kind of a lot.
Even more? I don't know what... Did you see the flame? It was... I don't... But there is something greatly comforting about that flame.
Alright, I guess we're gonna go to the next memory. Which is where? I feel such like an idiot right now. Trying to think, guys. Trying to think where the next giant was. Where we met, Pate. Where did we meet Pate? Was it? Yep. This door should be open. Pathway should be open. Come on, thank you. Pick that up, even though it's useless.
Nice fall.
Now we need to go this way, this way. Oh, really? Oh, you wanna play? Come on. Really?
Sure.
Stop with the shield bashing. I'm trying to parry him. Alright, let's see what's in this place. This tunnel, how nice. Memory of Verum. One cannot reside. We know. Hello?
What are you doing here?
Hi.
You are not one of our soldiers. Uh-huh. And I don't take you for a mercenary.
Uh-huh.
Whoever you are, this is no battle to involve yourself in. Whether you are guided by bravery or brashness, this is no place for you.
Mm-hmm.
I am Drummond, and the Lord has placed this fort in my hands. Whoever you are, I forgive your trespass, but leave this place immediately. Just mention my name, and no man will challenge your exit. And soon the giants will descend upon this fort. It is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable Lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity to his subjects. What has transformed him so, I cannot imagine. Long ago, the king crossed the seas, pillaged the land of giants, and brought back a prize. It was then that the golems materialized. The giants are no ordinary barbarians. A singular rage burns within their hearts. My father and his father both fought the giants on this very land. The giants have wills of steel. They cannot find it within themselves to forgive the misdeeds of our Lord. Did you see him? That towering monster among them. That is most certainly their king. He will be a thing to topple. Even if I should die trying. My blade may break, my arrows fall wide, but my will shall never be broken. Those who live by the sword will die.